Alright, let's keep going. Marching Miles Fort. How do I beat this guy? Do I like... Holy sh! I think I nearly pissed myself. That was scary. I'll wait. Gonna be smart like this. Lots of eggs and a lot of throwing. So yeah, there's that. Okay. Because I remember that you have to get like 4 keys, I think, in order to progress. Or else there wouldn't be like these 4 rooms here. I mean, come on, that's kind of logical. But lava everywhere. Kind of scared. I'm really scared, actually. I'm like really scared. Because lava's an insta kill. Plus, it's just so intimidating. I mean, look at that bubble. Yeah, this feels like so intimidating right now. Come on, come back over. I just want to be like, fuck those guys. Fuck those guys. Fuck those guys so much. They scare me. Okay. This. And how's this going to play out? There's only one. Okay then. Breakable things. Wait, what? What the f- I just like automatically get like a bouncing bonus or something? That's actually pretty cool. Running. You're dead, bitch. Are you kidding me? Come on. Wrong button. Fuck. Okay then. I guess I have a lot. Okay, note to self. Don't trust myself. Fuck. Oh god. Cautionary measures. Okay. I would assume that there's something up there. Oh god, that was scary. That is really scary. Okay. Ooh. Okay, so now I have 3 keys, and there should be a 4th one at least. My memory serves me right. Did I already go through here? I don't think I have. I might have. No. Oh, looks interesting. Okay, I was surprised I was able to do that. I didn't. You can swallow those guys. What's down here? There's a flower over there, but... Oh. Okay. Nope. Oh, awesome. Alright, and... Looks like... Just coins. Okay, so just have keys right now. I need something. Okay. Well, give me something at least. Anything back here? Oh. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's see what's in here. Oh, cool. Key. Okay, so where does this go? Oh. That was cool. Alright. So now I have all 4 keys that I think I need. That should be good at least. I'm not really sure what else there would be. Ah, dang it. Oh well. Okay. Kevin. Well, let's see how this plays out, boys. How do I beat this guy? I just realized I had no idea how to beat this guy. Jump on him. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh god, that was a bad idea. I think